Jonathan taught me that true love has no limit. Our lives were pretty much perfect until 5 days ago when everything changed forever. He was called into duty, and in typical Jonathan fashion, he didn't run away. He did what was right, and he did what he loved. He wasn't the type to sugarcoat anything, so I won't sugarcoat this. This is devastating. It's a devastating, senseless, and tragic loss for so many, our family, our friends, and the entire city of New York. It's a shame that someone who brought so much positivity to the world was given such a negative ending. There was so much he was looking forward to, like watching his siblings fill the life with their spouses, seeing his friends become fathers, and watching his son grow. It breaks my heart that Ryan was robbed of getting to know him, to grow up with his dad. Jonathan had so many things he wanted to teach him, like how to play ice hockey, how to drive a car, ride a bike, to watch Ryan go to his first day of school and watch him graduate on his last. I am eternally grateful that Jonathan made me Ryan's mother. If I am missing him, I can look to Ryan to feel close to him, because his son is just like him, always making people smile. And I promise to raise him to be even more like his dad.
As police officers, we know we have a difficult job. But there's nothing harder than losing one of our own and seeing a family devastated this past week.
Over time, we'll honor John in many different ways for the hero he was, for the life he lived, and uphold our most solemn vow to never forget that. Eternal recognition begins today as I'm honored and privileged to promote Police Officer Jonathan Diller to Detective First Grade.